In Crime Watch 8 tonight, police are investigating a double shooting that left one man dead this afternoon. It happened around 12:45 on Cedarstone Drive. That's near 56th Street and I-465 on the northeast side. IMPD says one person was killed in the shooting and another victim is recovering and stable. Witnesses told police that two people left the scene in a vehicle driven by a third person. Police have not yet released any further information on a possible suspect or victim information.